Please. Let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine. In the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! Get her out of here.
It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're lying.
Why would I lie to you? Tell me that. Let me help you. That's all I ever wanted. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
I'm not crazy.
I don't think you can tell the difference. I think you need help. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead.